this quick After Effects tutorial, I'll show you how to create this abstract background animation. Hey everyone! Let's double click on the rectangle tool to create a shape. Set its size to 100 by 1200 pixels. Choose a solid fill color, like a bright blue. To create the background, we animate the X position of a shape with expressions. First, we assign an animation pattern, seed random and index in parentheses, semicolon. The seed number is the layer number. Then we reduce the frame rate to 8 frames per second, posterize time and 8 in parentheses, semicolon. Then we define the variables for X and Y. Var X equals random and 0,1000 in parentheses, semicolon. The X value animates randomly between 0 and 1000. Pixels, var y equals the actual y value, semicolon. Finally, we add an array with x, y inside. Then we add CC white time, set forward and backward steps to 50. Then add a glow. Duplicate the shape layer and change the fill colors.